Every single week as part of CBS 17 Cares, along with our friends at John Hiester Automotive Group, we take lunch to local first responders. And on Wednesday, there was Marius Payton right there. He headed to the Sanford Fire Department, talked to Captain Michael Thomas about fire prevention. You're able to find that full interview on CBS17.com. Men and women there chowing down well-deserved lunch.